It's his continual pursuit of Jesus saying, I know that you can. I know who you are. I know what you've done. I've seen you do it in everybody else's life, and now it's time for you to do it in mine. And Jesus responds to that. He responds to people who unabashedly throw themselves at him because they have confidence that he cares and he can do something about it.